Hi everyone, this video is going to walk you through a couple different ideas of how you can set up your reoccurring office hours. So one way to do it is to go into your meetings tab and schedule a reoccurring meeting. And so I'm going to give it a description, and this is going to be the same thing for every single day. So I'm going to call it my virtual office hours. I can set up a description if needed. I'm going to let it know what date and what time it's going to start. And then this is where I'm going to set up that it's reoccurring. So the easiest way to do this is to set it up for daily and to repeat every single day. So I can let it know when I want that to end, but then it's going to repeat all month. So what's nice about this is I can share one link up here to my virtual office hours, and I don't have to send students a different link every single day. Now the thing about this is it will show up several times in your meeting. So you'll see that reoccurring meeting shows up every time, but it's the same meeting ID every single day. Now you will have to go in and find those Saturdays and Sundays and delete those occurrences. But that is the easiest way to set it up to happen every single day. Now another option, if you don't like that it clogs up your scheduling section here, is you could go to your profile and find your personal meeting ID. This is something that's special to just you, and it's a way that you can set up instant meetings, but also a great way to just share one link that students can access to get a hold of you during virtual office hours. You can also customize your personal meeting ID link, so that way it's easy for students to remember and get a hold of you. So two different ways to set up virtual office hours. You can't go wrong, but the key is to share one link so you don't have to recreate a new code every single day.